Hi, this is Pastor Joe, and I am very excited to share with you about the 7th Annual Labor of Love Music Festival. This event is an evangelistic outreach with a wonderful opportunity for you and your church to get involved. A.W. Tozer said, "A scared world needs a fearless church," and we are living in such a time today. Our desire is to reach people from all walks of life. This End of the Summer event provides a creative platform where you can invite unsaved family, friends, and co-workers to hear the life-changing gospel message at the beach. Last year we had around 400 volunteers, and this year we'll need even more. There are many ways you can get involved by being part of the setup and teardown crew, our security team, our prayer team. We have need in our kids' activities, passing out Bibles, and being a part of our outreach team. We also have need of gospel tracts and new Bibles. You can also partner with us by loaning items such as easy ups, folding chairs, folding tables, generators, vans, and shuttle buses. But most importantly, we ask that you would please partner with us in prayer. To kick off the event, the United States Marine Corps will be presenting the colors, while the United States Air Force will be having three of their vintage warplanes flying overhead as we sing the national anthem. This is a great way to connect and serve your community by providing them with free and fun things to do for the holiday weekend. Things like game booths for the kids, rock climbing, bounce houses, face painting, creative balloons, a petting zoo, crafts, and more. And for the adults, besides the awesome live music, we'll have a variety of delicious foods, an assortment of vendors to enjoy, even free haircuts. And at the conclusion of a great day, we go down to the ocean for our water baptism. We are so thrilled to announce this year's musical lineup, and it will be our very own house band, Anchored 247. The Young Escape. The return of Jordan Felice. And American Idol favorite, and he just debuted as number one on the Billboard charts, Danny Gokey. And our headliner this year will be Jeremy Camp. So come on out and join us, and we look forward to seeing you Saturday, August 31st, Labor Day weekend. It's a labor of love.